They're hiding inside some of Southwest Florida's most popular farmers markets. And they're banking on a big misconception. Tonight at 6.
Do you ever think where the produce comes from?
Good question.
The NBC2 investigators expose.
And lots of people are not aware that this is going on.
The truth, some vendors.
Most people, they don't know what they're buying. They go by the cheapest price.
Don't want you to know. Tonight at 6 on NBC2.